Hey, young America, we need to talk about something called breath.